Sunday kicks off Arson Awareness Week, an effort to help prevent arson fires in Michigan. Governor Snyder declared this year's theme reducing residential arson. The state says residential arson fires throughout Michigan resulted in more than $10 million in property losses last year. The state fire marshal suggests communities set up arson watch programs where citizens can team with local fire department officials to report suspicious activity.